Celebrate like an Italian. Get saucy. Pesto comes from the word pestare, to pound, which is the actual action of making the pesto. Be creative with your pesto. Nuts, anything that you have. Pinoli nuts is the tradition, but almonds, walnuts are fine. With your greens, try kale, parsley, mint, basil, and you can totally swap the cheese from pecorino or formaggio di Sardegna. Anything that you like that you have in the house could be substituted. And of course, the one rule that applies, do not oversauce, whatever you do. So have fun with it and get saucy.